when he walks onto the screen, he, you know, he takes the whole scene away. He is a giant amongst men. And I am a huge Daniel Radcliffe fan, and I never was before. Basically, I fell in love with Daniel Radcliffe when he was a dead, rotting, farting, water-vomiting corpse.